You may not know this, but smart glasses are still very much a thing, and Meta is looking to make theirs better than ever for 2023. We got a chance to check out the new Meta Ray-Ban collection. These glasses promise a number of improvements to things like audio quality and video capture. So let's see what they're all about. One of several things that are new for this year are a fresh set of color options, including these really nice translucent hues. I'm holding the Jeans model of the Wayfarer right here, which is my personal favorite. I love translucent tech, we should have more of it. I wanna see more stuff I can see through. And this really helps highlight some of the cool new features of the new Ray-Ban Meta collection, including the improved microphones, the improved speakers. So like previous Meta Ray-Ban models, these sunglasses can basically double as a pair of headphones. They discreetly play music through a set of speakers inside. Meta says that these glasses are 50% louder, offer twice the bass, and they do that while leaking less sound than ever. So your roommates and your friends should hear less of whatever you're blaring on these things. They also promise improved controls. I got to test these for myself while listening to some music, and it all felt pretty intuitive. You tap the sides to pause, double tap to skip, and you can swipe forward and back to adjust the volume. Now, one of the bigger selling points of the Meta Ray-Bans are that you can use them to capture video of whatever you're looking at. Again, they are trying to improve that experience for the new model. You now get a 12 megapixel camera up here, as well as full 1080p video. On top of capturing whatever you're looking at while you're wearing these glasses, you're also capturing everything you hear. These use a number of different microphones to capture true spatial audio that when you look back in your videos and you listen back, you'll actually hear those sounds all around you. So I got to test this out. I was wearing the glasses. I had a few Meta reps around me making noises, pretending to be birds and dogs. Then we watched the video back and those sounds played back spatially, kind of where they should be. So I could hear someone behind me. I could hear someone in front of me. Pretty impressive spatial audio. Another thing, looking forward to testing more. If you're an aspiring influencer, these might be especially appealing to you. So now you can start a live from your phone, capture yourself in your selfie camera, and then if you have the glasses on, you could simply double tap them to switch over to the glasses for your live video. Just one of those things that makes things a bit smoother. If you're a serious content creator and you're always live streaming what you're doing, these look like they will make that process easier. Now, obviously, for a pair of glasses that can record what they're looking at, privacy and security are very important. So that's why these glasses emit a very visible pulsing white light whenever you're recording, making it very clear to anyone in the vicinity that yes, these are recording. Now, all these new features are powered by the Snapdragon AR Gen 1 processor, which is designed to just keep all of those actions smooth. And perhaps even more importantly, you get 8 times the storage. So now you have 32 gigs on board the glasses for storing things like music or podcasts or something, anything you'll want available offline. The new Meta Ray-Bans come with Ray-Ban's new classic case, which is very sleek, very understated. It just looks like a Ray-Ban's case, but it also charges your glasses. So you'll get a nice little indicator up front that'll blink orange if it's charging. It'll be green if they're fully charged. And once you're ready to go, you can pop them out. Meta also says you'll get up to 8 full charges from this case. So these are a pair of glasses that you'll hopefully be able to wear for a long period of time without having to recharge them. The new Meta Ray-Ban collection will start at $299. That price will go up depending on upgrades, including prescription lenses and custom colors. It'll be available for pre-order starting September 27th and will go on sale on October 17th. We're looking forward to taking Meta's Ray-Ban collection out in the wild, seeing how it performs, capturing all sorts of cool video, so stay tuned.